I admire him for making this night possible for all of us here. Second to my mom and my dad, this evening would not have been possible without the two of you here. I know both of you went through so much hard work to make this Sweet 16 happen, and I hope you understand that I am so grateful for and appreciative of everything you've done for me. I love you both endlessly, so to my court, I appreciate everything you've done for me to make this dance possible. I know it wasn't easy having to travel back and forth every Sunday for practice.
Thank you.
I know you and your parents worked hard to make it work. You guys are my family, and my love for all of you runs deeply. I have an individual bond between each of you that I will always treasure. And I'll miss our practices and our time together every Sunday. But this is cheers to a new chapter in our lives, and I hope we're all in it together. To everyone else here tonight, I know travel here wasn't the easiest thing for anyone to do today, but I just wanted to say thank you for showing up and celebrating my special day with me. All of you made this evening so beautiful, and there's nothing that could have changed.